好，咁我哋嚟到呢個 topic I， 咁我哋嘅 definition list 宏觀嗰份咧嘅第14页噶，咁就講呢個 macro policy 同埋 macro problem 或者 macro problem 同 policy 啦。咁第一點咧就係關乎於嗰個 business cycle 嘅，咁大家記住啦 ，business cycle 係一個 short term 嘅 fluctuation， 留意重點係 short term fluctuation。咁仲要咧，主要係睇嗰個咩咧？嗰、那個 real GDP 嘅變化噶 ，OK？ 咁 around the long run trend。嗱，於是我哋跳到第二格咧，就係講咧，如果你見到嗰啲叫經濟周期嗰個嘅寫寫跌跌咧，咁當然啦，嗰四個嘅different 嘅種類咧，我唔講啦 ，OK？ 個 types 或者個 phase 係咪 PHASE 個 phase 咁我哋都唔多提及啦。重點一點咩咧？頭先講到一定係 short run 嘅話咧，其實 long run 個 growth trend 咧，包括升啊、跌啊、打平都好咧，其實就唔會影響緊我哋個 business cycle 嘅判斷㗎。OK， 咁簡單嚟講咧，即係譬如我哋喺個 trough 係咪，即係最低谷嘅時候咧，就係最差啦，係咪可以咁講？跟住 peak 啦，係咪 recession 啦、recovery 啦，其實嗰條 long run 嘅 growth trend 咧，係絕對唔會影響緊咧我哋成個 short run 嘅一個嘅 business cycle 嘅變化。咁呢個咧，如果做 MC 嘅時候咧，有條 long run 喺度影響你哋咧，咁嗰個位咧就要小心啦。其實唔會點大變嘅。咁啊，呢度咧去到提翻大家三點嘢嘅，關於個 business cycle。第一，記住我哋如果咧 business cycle 咧，絕對係唔會睇嗰、那個。BOP 嘅，即係 balance of payment， 即係話，譬如個經濟好或者差咧，其實 BOP 咧 balance of payment 係睇唔到嘅，即係話我哋唔知道實質數據咧係判斷唔到 BOP 嘅變化嘅。再講 trade balance 都睇唔到啊 ，trade balance 即係講 export 同 import 嘅關係啦，其實都睇唔到，因為點解咧？就算經濟好，經濟差，你都唔知道實實在在咧 X 係咪 export 啦，同埋 import 實在裡面咧係整體嘅變化點。咁當然啦，譬如你個經濟好咧。我哋入口當然多啦，咁但係我哋出口嗰個你唔知啊嘛。經濟差，我哋入口當然係少啦，係咪？我哋經濟差，入口少咗，來佬貨少咗啦。咁但係我哋都唔知道出口係點嘅，所以咧，你對最後個 trade balance 有升有跌嘅部分咧，我哋 uncertain 嘅決定嘅。再睇咧就係嗰個 fiscal balance 嘅財政嘅赤字啊，或者財政嘅狀況都係唔知嘅。譬如你經濟差，政府福利大大咁增加係嘛，或者大大咁減少，好多好多唔同嘅因素係決定咗嘅。咁所以咧。頭先講 BOP 啦、balance payment 啦、trade surplus 啊、trade deficit 嗰啲判斷唔到啦，甚至係 fiscal balance 即係嗰個財政狀況咧，都唔能夠喺嗰個經濟周期裡面咧去決定到。咁但係其他嘢咧，包括咗 price level 啊、real GDP growth rate 啊、unemployment rate 啊，咁呢啲咧其實係睇到嘅，得唔得？咁你跟翻個圖咧去做判斷就已經搞掂噶啦，唔深唔難嘅。好啦，咁去到 inflation 啦 ，inflation 當然要背 definition 啦，兩分問過噶啦。咁啊有少少嘅提翻大家咧，就係關於嗰、那個。Cost push inflation 同埋一個 demand pull inflation。Cost push inflation 咧，如果你學咗 ADS 咧 ，cost push 咧即係話你個 supply short run ADS 咧向左，令到個 price level 上升。咁當然我哋講緊嘅 assume 咗係一個持續不斷嘅上升啦 ，persistent increase in general price level 啦。Demand pull 即係需求跌落嚟嗰個位咧，需求跌落嚟或者需求上升 ，demand pull 拉起佢嘅話咧，即係 AD 上升導致個 price level 上升。assume 咗咧都係持續嗰個變化啦，咁其實呢啲咧就係、要識一識呢個字啦，即係最好就咁，我建議大家咧係咁樣處理嘅 ，OK？ 好啦，咁啊再落去咧就係關於 deflation 啦，咁啊 deflation 調翻轉嘅定義啦，少考啲，因為咧經濟多數咧都係有 inflation 出現，七成時間經濟咧係增長緊，三成時間可能經濟係衰退緊，但係整體嚟講咧，如果一個資本主義社會咧 market economy 咧。應該咧都係個經濟向好噶 ，OK？ 咁啊衰嗰啲就係衰衰地啦，咁好咧就好好多咁嘅變化。好啦，去到 inflation rate 即係15页啦，第二個點 ，inflation rate is negative 咧。咁啊嗱呢個位咧，我想大家寫翻定義，我嗰個冇寫到嘅。其實 inflation rate 係 negative 咧，可以叫 disinflation，disinflation 即係叫咧通脹放緩。留意。通脹放緩並不等於通縮，嗱我再再說一遍，通脹放緩唔等於通縮，因為咧通縮係真係個物價水平係持續下降。通脹放緩咧係講咩咧？比起上一年個通脹咧係減低咗，譬如第一年 3%， 第二年 2%， 第三年 1%。留意翻個 price level 都一樣上升，不過咧佢升得慢咗。我成日用一個例子啊，通脹放緩即係你肥得慢咗。肥得慢咗都係肥，或者 sorry Ben， 肥得慢咗都係肥，即係你新年嘅時候，工作人哋肥得慢咗，如果個女仔好開心咧，其實錯嘅，因為肥得慢咗都係肥咗啊嘛，係咪咁啊？即係肥得慢咗都係肥，即係物價水平上升得慢咗都係上升 ，OK？ 但係話人哋瘦咗就係 deflation 啦。啊，你新年祝佢，喂，你真係瘦咗喎，好唔好有人瘦咗？你 fit 咗喎 ，fit 咗即係話實質嘅磅數係低咗，即係個 price level 跌，明唔明啊？所以咧，通脹放緩同埋通縮咧係兩樣嘢嚟嘅。Disinflation is not equal to deflation。咁呢個咧。提翻大家，考試都幾常陰大家噶 ，OK？ 咁啊，再落到去咧就係 relationship between nominal interest rate and real interest rate 啦。嗱，好老實講，呢個咧，我即係教咗好多唔同嘅學生，呢個位咧，其實好多同學咧答嗰啲嘅題目咧係答到一撇嘢噶。咁啊，希望大家咧，只要有時間啊，有需要咧，咁一定要上翻個堂去講。咁啊，簡單講咧就係其實都過往問過幾次啊啲題目 ，OK？ 就係、是。Cost of holding money， 即係 hold 住錢咧個代價係咩？咁記住咧，一定係 nominal interest rate of holding bonds， 即係話咧，假設 Vincent Sir 手上有100万，我 hold 住個 cash 個代價咧，就係將呢筆錢咧投放落去一啲嘅債券嗰度。我哋 assume 就係買債券啦，我哋 assume 唔買股票啦。債券嘅名義回報，債券嘅 nominal interest rate，OK，bonds 嘅 nominal interest rate， but not real interest rate。咁其實你考試咧可以係問你好多嘢嘅，咁如果你唔識去羅列曬出嚟咧，咁其實呢個亦都比較係 worrying 嘅，咁啊要小心啲啦。咁啊，亦都係嗰條式啦 ，I 等於 R 加 PE 啦，或者一定叫 Fisher equation 咧，係分咗 ex ante 事前嘅，即係我哋 predict 個 nominal interest rate 啦，同埋事後我哋嘅 realize 嘅，即係叫實際咗落實咗叫 ex post， 即係事後嘅。咁留意翻咧，事前事後咧係一定要寫清楚嘅，特別係事後 ，OK， 事後即係嗰啲。TVB 嗰啲時帝時候嘅搞嘅事後咧，一定要寫清楚就係 realize 呢個字，或者你寫 actualize 或者 actual 呢個字，寫漏咗咧，對佢當你唔係嗰陣時候嘅，咁呢個要小心啲啦。OK， 好啦，咁啊再分配 redistributive effect 啦，咁就講 gain loss 啦，係嘛？咁啊下面有三點我想提翻大家，第一留意啦 ，people buying real asset may not have the redistributive effect because the price of real asset will adjust according to price level。留意 real asset 包括買樓啦，包括買股票啦。佢呢啲叫做實質資產，佢嗰個嘅價格價值咧係會跟翻住通脹嘅變化。舉例，譬如咧層樓通脹係 3%， 層樓就會升翻 3%，OK？ 股票就會升翻 3%， 呢啲咧就叫 real asset， 咁令到咧嗰個 real purchasing power 咧係唔變動嘅。咁啊呢個要小心啲啦。仲有一個叫做 unanticipated inflation 咧，即係非預期通脹 ，unexpected inflation and anticipated inflation 咧 default 咗 actual。大過 expected 嗱，唔好問我點解，因為咧過往考試係咁，我哋四個字叫約定俗成。約定俗成咧，即係話講咗係咁，就大概係咁咁嘅意思。咁所以咧，呢一啲咧就係考評局嘅玩法啦。第三點啦，就係話其實我哋講賺同蝕咧，一定係攞緊個 real purchasing power given a fixed return， 用一個固定嘅回報去睇翻咧嗰個嘅物價水平 ，sorry， 睇翻嗰個 real purchasing power 嗰個實質購買力嗰筆錢咧。嘅變動嘅，咁呢個其實唔係太深，咁都唔多講咁多嘢啦。咁大概係咁樣。好啦，再落去咧就係講緊 inflation 啦，同我哋嘅 QTM V 仔咧，其實應該背一背佢 V 仔即係 velocity。咁啊記翻咧就 ratio of nominal GDP over 或者 to 咧個 money stock 即係 money supply。咁留意翻啦 ，money stock 咧係講緊 nominal 嘅 money stock， 就唔係講 real money stock 嘅，即係講個名義嘅變化。好啦，咁亦都要知道咧，佢係一個 short run。QTM 啦，同埋 long run QTM 啦，咁 short run、long run 各自嘅 assumption 咧，亦都係睇到嘅，要識嘅 ，OK？ 好啦，咁啊，佢哋嘅 assumption 啦，佢哋嘅 prediction 咧，大家要睇啦，咁自己睇翻詳情咧，望翻嗰個嘅 list 就 OK 啦。咁啊，去到後面第十六頁頂嗰個咧，就 long run 嗰個咧，記住 long run 即係 classical， 嗱佢唔講嘅陣時講俾 classical， 你又知道 default 咗咧，佢係 long run， 咁呢個要小心啲嘅。咁啊，最後一點咧，關於 causality， 即係嗰個因果關係係重要嘅 QTM。留意啦，我哋唔可以話咧 ，we cannot say percentage change in right hand side of the equation causes the percentage change in the left hand side of the equation， 即係話咧，你唔能夠話 PY 令到 MV 改變，你只可以話 MV 嗰邊咧令到 PY 改變，即係嗰個因果嗰邊左右咧係要重要嘅。咁如果你學過 monetary policy 咧，你知道咧 M 嘅變化，假設 V constant 咧 ，PY 點變啦 ，long run short run 乜都好啦。重點就係 MV 變化係會影響 PY， 但你唔可以話 PY 變化影響緊 MV， 明唔明我意思啊？因果我哋嘅 causality 咧，其實過往咧考試陰過好多同學仔，好多同學咧俾人陰濕咗之後咧就唔知道原因。咁啊呢度咧即係short run long run QTM 咧就係咁。咁第一 part 咧我哋講呢個 macro problem 同 policy 咧去到呢度。